cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Show him! For Joseph Seed!
By the grace of God!
Trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. Come here. I have a plan. As I was saying, I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him!
Can't leave
Merle! We gotta find a better spot! Copy that!
1917. How is it that one child wants to life?
Deputy.
I'm gonna fucking be executed. Thanks a bunch.
Yeah.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute. Use the mortar!
Old Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
What the hell?
Chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute. Use the mortar!
Those Peggies got everyone scared out of their mind.
Ah! bastards were gonna do to us.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free everyone.